Good afternoon and welcome to Fly Tires Dungeon. Today I'm going to do a no mohair leech. It's like this, like the mohair leech you see with like a marabou tail, and you have a Canadian leech yarn or some leech yarn you wrap on it, and there's your mohair leech. Well, this is the same thing basically, but we're going to use two items. We're going to use the Kraken or in super enhanced Kraken in the brown, and we're going to use the KRAP dubbing in crappish brown as well. Those are basically the two materials we're going to substitute instead of using marabou and leech yarn. I have a size 10, 3x long hook, and I have a bead on here. I'm using flat wax nylon thread. I'm going to layer this on the hook shank, and I go back here. I'm going to tie in using the super enhanced Kraken, the brown leech, as my tail. I don't want really too thick. I'm going to make it like marabou. I'm going to make it pretty even. Tie it in right here. Go back toward the bend. Tie it down tight. I'm going to cut this off. I'm not going to fold it back. Tie this down. Right there, right where the bump is, I'm going to use now KRAP dubbing in crappish color, which is the base color. I'm going to take small hanks of it, not real thick hanks, small hanks. I'm going to tie it along the side. I'm going to put it on this side first. Tie it right down. And I'm going to put a little bit more on the other side. I want to cover the whole hook, you know, around it. And if you do it on one side and pull it down, I'm going to go down and pull it up a little bit. That locks it in pretty good right there. Instead of folding it back, I'm going to cut it. I want to keep the length pretty uniform, like mohair. Tie this down tight. I'm going to move this up. See the distance? I'm going to tie in another batch. It extends back right here. Tie that down. I'm going to do another one on the other side. These aren't thick batches. Right there. Okay, trim this off, tie it down. You can use any color thread. I like the orange because it stands out and it's a nice mix with the brown. Okay, I'm gonna move this up. Another batch, this is my third one. Right here, the other side, pull it around. Another small group on this side. I put it down a little bit, let it pull it around. There we go. Trim this. You can notice the KRAP dubbing, which is nice. It has every type of dubbing I have in different color legs, and it's very UV oriented. Tie this down. Put it right a little bit behind the bead, me a little bit of a gap, but just a little bit more. A little bit on this side. What I'm going to do with this, I am going to pull this one. I'm going to tie it off. Very simple. Very simple. Very easy to do. You can see the all the different colors in there from the KRAP dubbing. It has that sleek leech appeal to it, and it has a nice sheen back here. And if you have a little bit longer fiber, just cut them the way you want it. There it is, the no mohair leech. Let's look at the UV aspect of it. You see the colors? There, you can see it right there. The no mohair leech. Very simple, very easy to do. Using super enhanced Kraken and KRAP dubbing.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise. And suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.